The 8th edition of our annual study of European M&A transactions analyzes more than 320 deals signing or closing over the past 2 years, on which our European offices advised, more deals than ever before. The M&A market is constantly evolving, from the predominantly seller's market of 2019 through the tumultuous times and strong rebound of 2020 and the highly competitive seller's market of 2021. Deal dynamics are shifting. As one of Europe's leading law firms for M&A deals, the deals surveyed provide an excellent representation of the overall M&A and buyout market. Deal terms vary by transaction size, industry sector, and jurisdiction. Having a thorough knowledge of market trends is critical to negotiating and executing a successful deal. Our study considers key deal terms and how these deal terms vary by deal size and target industry. So, what have we found? We've found a limited lasting impact of COVID-19 on deal terms. Other key trends featured in the study include locked box mechanisms regaining popularity, particularly among PE sellers, the prevalence of escrows flattening overall, but varying within the survey period and decreasing for PE sellers, the popularity of earnouts rising, particularly in the UK, and foreign direct investment approval conditions growing. Read our blog or reach out to your Latham & Watkins contact to find out more about how these and other developments can impact your deals, including changing caps for commercial warranties, developments in W&I insurance, and other transaction insights. Visit latham.london to learn more.